Hi friends, welcome back. So today is my last work. Today we have our morning breakfast, but it is just for ice class. And here I have some bagels and all. And right now I am leaving for her school, but I'll be coming back within 10. So, sab kaam mera khatam. And let's go. Oh my god, it's heavy. So I took a shower because it is really hot. It's not hot, it's very humid. And many of you always keep me asking that where does this door go? So this door also goes outside. Like we have two doors through which we can come in or go out. And I hope so. I took my car key. So finally the breakfast is over, and with this breakfast my job also is over. I have returned all the files to the PT and all. And yeah, I have one good thing I'll just show you all. And Rai's teacher, they both gave me a gift. You see my name is written and I'm super excited to open. So let's go home and open the gift. And finally I'm back home and this is the gift. And I called my hubby and he's like, "Wo meeting pe se." So I was, and he was like, "What happened?" I said, "I got a gift. Rai's teacher gave me a gift." And he was like, "What you?" So they gave me a card. Let me see. Oh yeah, this is like, "Many thanks, dear Payal, many thanks for everything. This year we will miss Rai." So Shelly and Stephanie, this is just a note, and this is the gift. I think so this is something related to kitchen. Yeah, wow, it's lovely. It's perfect, right? Pata nahi, like, see, मुझे किचन का यूटेंसिल्स खरीदना कितना ज़्यादा पसंद है. That people, my luck is also like this. People gift me also kitchen utensils. But I'm so happy. I'm really happy. I think so last year, Rai's teacher, they gave a photo frame. I think so, in which I've kept Rai's picture only. And before that year, they gave me something. I can't remember, some body wash, I think so. But this is the best because aap sabko to pata hi hai, I love kitchen utensils, and always I feel that I have less so in my videos now, especially cooking videos. You can see this one also. But I'm so happy, and really they were so, this was like something so kind of them that they thought of giving me something. Yeah. So chalo, mera kaam to ho gaya. So today was a good day for me, and I saw this and I knew it will be something related to kitchen only because bahut heavy tha. And I was like, no, I should definitely share this news with all of you because we ladies love gift. And if I tell my hubby, he's like, what is there? Like, do you know these boys, they don't understand our feelings. Or abhi kitchen ka saman kitna acha lagta hai. How many of you love kitchen utensils, like when you get as a gift? Comment pe zarur likhna. I am the one, like, I love so much. Give me anything, and if someone give me some kitchen utensils, I'll be so happy. For that, most of my friends know, so whenever, like, they come to our house, they always give me, like, she knows, she's like, no Payal, I'll give you something for kitchen only because you like it. So this is done, and I won't change my dress because it's 10:30, but Rai will be coming at 12:15. I have some of the work, wahi bartan ka kaam to hai hi. Other than that also, my house is very sticky, so maybe I will wipe my living room now. And bahut zyada ganda hai, like my living room is so dirty now. I can't like express also how dirty is it. But anyhow, chalo, today I'm in a happy mood and I'm ready to do everything, not because of this gift, just because of the fact that my job is over. And yesterday actually I didn't make any video because whole day I was making balance sheet. I was balancing this amount, I was doing this amount, I balanced everything, and all the other moms were just that whatever is left, just give it. Why you are doing so much? I said, no, I am a finance student, I have to make the balance sheet correct. So whole day I was doing that. Then Rai, she came, and I'm very bad in computer, so maine Rai ko bola ki Rai, make me that sheet, wo kya bolte, worksheet or something they say. And so I have to put all the numbers and all, so she did all this. Then aaj mera job khatam. Now is like summer vacation has begun for us. Chalo, let me start the work now. And how many of you like this gift, just definitely write down on the comment section. So as most of you can see that my living room is so dirty. Actually Rai is getting so many stuff from school, and you know kids, right, coming they keep things here and there. Now is the time to wipe my floor, and whenever I wipe my floor, especially my living room, always I wipe it with little bit of warm water, and I add very little of dishwashing detergent and some vinegar, as vinegar is a disinfectant, and I will definitely wipe my kitchen also. Now I'm going to get Rai, and the living room is so clean. Like, this is my man ki shanti. Actually jabhi like now bahut humid ho jata hai, when it's too much humid, then the floor becomes very sticky. Like yesterday I was walking and she was like, mommy, it's sticking. So that means you have to wipe it, and whenever I wipe it, I like always use little bit of warm water and dishwashing soap and little bit of vinegar. So let's go and get Rai. And Rai is back. It's again today she got so many stuff, so this year whatever stuff she is getting, immediately I am decluttering it. Right now Rai and me both are going outside, and today's weather is so beautiful, and some of our work is going in our community. And my hubby last weekend, I think so, he got this sunflower which is looking pretty nice till now, but I don't know whether it's going to grow or not. Oh,
now, both of us, we have some work. And yesterday, I applied mehndi on Rai's hand. We went to Indian shop and Rai was like, Mummy, I want to buy that mehndi cone. But I was little bit scared. Then I asked, like, and he was like, no, it's very nice. You can take the cone. Because kabhi kabhi YouTube, they show a lot of video, right? Like, if you apply mehndi, kuch haath pe infection ho jata. And I was really scared. But luckily, the mehndi is good. And that also, Rai, before going to bed, she's like, Mummy, mujhe mehndi lagana. I said, no, you have to stay for half an hour. But she was like, no, okay, I will stay. Then, maine mehndi lagaya. And then, she slept after 10 minutes. And then, don't ask the condition of the bed. But the mehndi color came out really well. I think so because of the cone color. I'll just show you all. Show mamas. Wait. Mehndi. What was that song? Was there no mehndi? So right now we are in Home Depot as I want to buy a big pot in which I can keep the curry leaves. I have searched in my nearby store but they don't have the big pot. So this is near to our house. And Rai was sleeping in the car. Now, Ma, little bit sleepy. Maybe it's because of summer, like. No, Ma?
Yeah,
you're feeling lethargic. We need a big one. Should we take this one or? Take this one, maybe. Finally, we are home, and I got this big top. This is perfect, I think so. I wanted to buy the like wo mitti ka mujhe kharidna tha, but it was too heavy. Then I thought this is only fine. And this today I did make lunch only. Rai, she was not at all hungry as for breakfast they ate bagel, then cookies, then watermelon. So she was totally full. And I don't know, summer I don't feel like having only anything. So I just ate some watermelon. And now we have to go to Rai's activity. And many of you were writing comments and you all wanted to know that where are we planning to go. Like for summer vacation, for here we are planning to go somewhere nearby. We won't be going anywhere far because maybe in August we are planning to go to India also. So usme bhi bahut sara kharcha hai. And already we went for a big vacation in February. Like if you go anywhere far in summer, it's more or less like going to India. Like the expense I think so is more compared to going to India. So that's what we are planning to go somewhere. And this year for the first time Rai won't be going to summer camp. Like every year she goes to some summer camp, but this year, you know, we thought it was too much for Rai. Like last year only actually I was feeling bad that 1 year also in summer she didn't have any summer fun. Okay, take life little bit easy. Like, and moreover she has her activities are there. So we thought that again summer vacation, like summer camp and activities combined kar do, to it's again like a school for her. And moreover we won't be staying in August also. But anyhow, in August though the summer camp gets over. So hum log ne bola, my hubby also, ki let her take 1 year rest. That is fine if she don't go 1 year to summer camp. As I think so Rai is going to summer camp when you are kindergarten, na mama? Yeah, I think now from kindergarten. Yeah, from when she was 5 years old, from like for 5 years constantly every summer she goes to summer camp. In last year also, if many of you have watched my vlog, I was complaining that oh god, I have to go pick her, I have to take her. So this year we are little bit chilled with her, but she has her activity, so wo to rahega. And definitely we will have some mummy daughter time. Aur mujhe bhi acha lagta hai because most of you know I stay alone the whole day. So let both of us, we'll eat only one paratha half and then we'll go to her activity. And maine abhi tak kuch bhi khana nahi banaya hai. So I'm planning to make tandoori chicken. Maybe I'll grill tandoori chicken outside. That's what I'm planning.
And for the marination, to make the tandoori chicken, here I have around 1 cup of yogurt. Like you have to take a little bit thick yogurt, and then I have added some salt to taste, around 1 tablespoon of tandoori masala, little bit of red chili powder, this is Kashmiri red chili powder, you know, for that color, little bit of lemon juice and oil, and yeah, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala, and mix the masalas nicely. And now I'll add the chicken. This is around 700 gram of chicken.
So I have done the marination and let it stay. Like I'll make it at 8. So it has around 2 hours. And one more thing, like whenever you make marination, like we want the masalas for the marination, so don't add the chicken. First you mix everything nicely and then taste little bit, because once agar aap chicken add kar denge or any other meat product, once if you will add, then you can definitely taste the raw meat. So before that, mix all the masalas that you need for the marination, give the salt, little bit of oil, and yeah, whenever you marinate and you are grilling, you have to add oil, nahi to kabhi bhi itna acha nahi hoga. So always taste, and then after you know that the marination is perfect, after that add the chicken. So mama, you're ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, so now we are going to rice activity. Finally, rice activity is over and now we are going home, and now the time is 7 p.m. because many of you keep me asking ki kya 8 baje, it's 8:30, abhi tak andhera nahi hua, so now it is 7 and we are going home, right?
Yeah.
And my hubby is also coming, I think, so he will be reaching within 15 minutes, so I'll go and I'll make tandoori chicken, and he's coming early because I told him that I'll make tandoori chicken. He's like, no, no, I'll do the work tomorrow. Let me come home first. Oh God, my seat belt. Mama, did you? Yeah.
So once I'm back, I have started grilling. It don't take that much time, maybe 20 minutes. So some of my marination is left, so in the remaining marination I am just adding some onions and bell peppers. And now along with the chicken I'll just grill the veggies also. So looks like my chicken and veggies are done, and in the side I'm making tea also. So this is our dinner, some chicken, then some grilled veggies and little bit of salad, that's it. So that's it for today everyone, I hope you all have enjoyed this video. If so, definitely hit that like button, do comment down below, and those of you who are watching me for the first time, please do subscribe. Bye everyone, happy summer.